with the gyro, because they get what I got a tail shape. Okay, now let's see if my...
White stripe now.
That's a very strong ground cut.
T-Rex 450L6S, 22 volts. Checking to see if the Mikado is working right. Sure looks like it's making all the right corrections.
Difference.
That's pitiful.
See if you can hover it upside down in front of Rick. He gets some good footage. Let me get a good picture. Don't hit me, okay? There we go. I just put it on the wall, that way. Are you trying to funnel that thing?
No, no, no.
That was, I thought you had it too.
Did it spin on its own? Did it
fill the hole? I'll try to put the hole in there.
Yeah, good catch.
See if I can auto it on the head.
Oh, apparently.
Sorry. Yeah, look how high you are.
Well, yeah, I only one. I just think I'm gonna try one of my other movies that I really like.
Basketball Man?
Yeah, that would be bad. Well, geez, how much more do I have to push this thing?
Oh, that was nice.
That was great.
That was awesome. Not closer enough, but you don't need not so far away.
Whoa!